सामूहिक कर्तव्य प्रत्येक व्यक्ति को सरलता और एकता से काम करने के लिए प्रोत्साहित करती है। कलेक्टिव रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी अलाउज एवरी पर्सन टू वर्क विथ ईजनेस एंड थ्रू कोलैबोरेशन विथ ईच अदर सपोर्ट एंड असिस्टेंस। हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल दी लीगल क्रूज। अगेन वी आर हेयर विथ अनदर वेल नोन टॉपिक विच एवरी सिटीजन शुड बी अवेयर ऑफ एज कैबिनेट इज अ बॉडी ऑफ हाई रैंकिंग स्टेट ऑफिशियल्स विच हैज़ कलेक्टिव रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज इन असिस्टिंग द गवर्नमेंट एंड द नेशन। सो इट्स प्रोमिनेंट फॉर द पब्लिक टू नो हु ऑल आर वर्किंग फॉर द नेशंस वेलफेयर एंड कंसर्निंग इशूज। सो टुडे वी आर हेयर टू डिस्कस अबाउट द रीशफलिंग ऑफ मोदीज 2.0 कैबिनेट्स, न्यू फेसेस, न्यू मिनिस्टर्स। सो विदाउट एनी डिले लेट्स हैव अ लुक ऑन टू इट। Prime Minister Narendra Modi reshuffled his cabinet on 7th July 2021 for the first time since May 2019, bringing in some fresh faces and accommodating allies of the National Democratic Alliance NDA. PM Narendra Modi ne 7 July ko apne cabinet ministers ko reshuffle kiya aur kuch naye faces introduce kiye. And among 36 new faces in PM Narendra Modi's cabinet, there are 8 lawyers, 4 doctors, 4 MBA degree holders and 2 former IAS officers. So, after all this reshuffling, the size of new council of ministers of the Narendra Modi government has increased from 53 to 77, excluding the Prime Minister. There are 30 cabinet ministers and 45 ministers of the state in the current council, as opposed to 21 and 32 in the previous council. There are 2 ministers of state with independent charge. पहले हमारे मंत्रिमंडल में 21 कैबिनेट मिनिस्टर्स और 32 स्टेट मिनिस्टर्स थे, जो अब बढ़ाकर 30 और 47 कर दिए गए हैं। 1990 से अब तक का ये तीसरा सबसे बड़ा मंत्रिमंडल है। After this mega reshuffle, 12 ministers resigned from the Modi cabinet and a total of 43 members of parliament took oath as ministers in Rashtrapati Bhavan and 15 ministers inducted into the union cabinet. 43 members of parliament ne Rashtrapati Bhavan mein shapath li aur 15 union cabinet ka hissa bane. Now, going by the caste representation, the cabinet will have 5 ministers from the minority communities, that is 1 Muslim, 1 Sikh, 2 Buddhist and 1 Christian. There will be 27 OBC ministers, of which 5 will be of cabinet rank, and total of 8 scheduled tribe ministers, where 3 are cabinet ranked. There are total of 12 ministers from scheduled caste background, where 2 are of cabinet rank, and there will be total of 11 women ministers in the cabinet. Among all the cabinet ministers, 46 have experience in the central government, 4 are former chief minister and 18 are former ministers in the state government. The MPs who are part of the new cabinet are from 25 different states and UTs. A total of 12 ministers resigned from the cabinet on a phone call through a meeting between PM Narendra Modi, Union Home Minister Amit Shah and Bharatiya Janata Party Chief Jagat Prakash Nadda on 6th July 2021, which includes Health Minister and Family Welfare of Union Harshvardhan, Education Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank, Labour Minister Santosh Gangwar, Minister of IT Ravi Shankar Prasad, Minister of Environment, Forest and Climate Change Prakash Javedkar, Social Justice and Empowerment Minister Tharwarchand Gehlot, Minister of Chemical and Fertilizer Sadananda Gowda, Union Minister of State for Ministry of Women and Child Development Devashree Chaudhary, Minister of State for Animal Husbandry Pratap Sarangi, Minister of State for Jal Shakti and Social Justice Empowerment Ratan Lal Kataria, Minister of State and Ministry of Consumer Affairs, Food and Public Distribution Rao Saheb Patel, Minister of State for Education Sanjay Dhotre, and last but not the least, Minister of State for Health and Family Welfare, Ashwini Kumar Chaubey. Now, after knowing all the ministers who resigned from the cabinet, वी विल टेक अ लुक ऑन फ्यू यूनियन कैबिनेट मिनिस्टर्स एंड देयर डिपार्टमेंट्स. सो लेट्स हैव अ लुक. फर्स्ट, ज्योतिरादित्य सिंधिया, एज्ड 50 ईयर्स, इज नाउ अपॉइंटेड एज द मिनिस्टर ऑफ सिविल एविएशन फ्रॉम द एमपी कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी. सेकेंड, नारायण टट्टू राणे, एज्ड 69 ईयर्स, इज नाउ अपॉइंटेड एज द मिनिस्टर ऑफ माइक्रो स्मॉल एंड मीडियम एंटरप्राइजेज. थर्ड, वीरेंद्र कुमार, एज्ड 67 ईयर्स, इज नाउ अपॉइंटेड एज द मिनिस्टर ऑफ सोशल जस्टिस एंड एम्पावरमेंट. फोर्थ, सर्बनंदा सोनोवाल, एज्ड 58 ईयर्स, इज नाउ अपॉइंटेड एज द मिनिस्टर ऑफ पोर्ट्स, शिपिंग, वाटरवेव्स एंड आयुष. फिफ्थ, अश्विनी वैष्णव, एज्ड 50 ईयर्स, इज नाउ अपॉइंटेड एज द मिनिस्टर ऑफ रेलवे, कम्युनिकेशन, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक एंड आईटी. सिक्स्थ, परषोत्तम रूपाला, एज्ड 66 ईयर्स, इज नाउ अपॉइंटेड एज द मिनिस्टर ऑफ फिशरीज एंड एनिमल हस्बेंड्री. सेवेंथ, पशुपति कुमार पारस, एज्ड 68 ईयर्स, इज नाउ अपॉइंटेड एज द मिनिस्टर ऑफ फूड प्रोसेसिंग इंडस्ट्रीज. एट्थ, लोगोनंथन मोरोगन, एज्ड 45 ईयर्स, is now appointed as the Minister of State for Fishery, Animal Husbandry and Dairy Information and Broadcasting. 9th, Mansukh Mandavia, aged 50 years, is now appointed as the Minister of Health, Family Welfare, Chemical and Fertilizers. Apart from these ministers, there are such more other ministers who sworn at Rashtrapati Bhavan. Hope through this video, we made it clear with the study of cabinet ministry. And if you want us to come up with such more videos, do support and subscribe our channel. And don't forget to like and share this video. Thank you so much for watching our videos. Bye-bye.